soldiering through. It's not a bad game. I just, you know, it's a long game. This is a long game. I like it. Corey hasn't texted me back. Oh, goody. All right, let's move on to the Crones of Crookback. Or I guess
the woman I asked about
Siri.
Earlier.
I want to know about Siri first.
Forgive me, Gran, but this fellow absolutely must talk to the ladies.
No, she's not allowed.
Please, it's important.
We're all standing
the
in the rain.
The fellow will be quiet. Gran, please hear me out. I found little Yagna when she got lost, did I not? Did I break Ginny's fever too? I did. I ask anything in return? No. Didn't even fuss about my stolen voice. Well, now I want something. Gran, help this fellow. Because otherwise he'll pester me day and night, even during potty time. His lass is missing.
What?
Mayhaps the ladies can help find her, eh?
Well, since you put it that way, Johnny, I'll help him. Come with me.
I was gonna bug him during putty time, but okay.
Johnny's a good, good lad. Though the ladies don't like him. No. Foul creature, they say. Don't like him.
Who are the women in the tapestry?
Ooh, pretty.
Those are the ladies. Ladies lovely, with power o'er all, beseech I thee, answer my call. Before you a worm crawls, wretched and small. How dare you disturb our rest, woman?
I'm looking for the woman with ashen hair. I know you met her. Where is she?
Oh, he's impatient. Perhaps he only likes ashen-haired girls.
The young woman. She's my daughter by choice. I raised her.
If she's shapely, what does it matter?
Matters to me.
I believe we've hit a nerve. He's bubbling like well-fed yeast. Oh, that's how I like him.
It's clear you met her. Tell me everything.
That was blunt. Well, perhaps it's for the best. Tell me, have you got bollocks? Do you fear woodland beasts?
Do we get to...
Oh, hard times are upon this white-haired one.
Or is it
brother
just
has turned against brother.
Thing.
The land is soaked in blood. Evil reigns stronger than ever before.
It's just this...
A dark power has surfaced near Dane Warren. It feeds on hatred and disdain. Destroy the beast, and we will be grateful. Tell you all we know about this ashen-haired maid.
Dark power? You need a knight errant, or a witch hunter, not a witcher.
The alderman of Down Warren will tell you all. Remember to collect payment from him after you complete your task.
just...
And now our servant will bring you the dagger.
Like it's someone else's job.
A dagger? What for?
When the alderman sees this dagger, he'll know we sent ye. He'll aid with all.
I'll talk to the alderman, but I can't promise anything.
Move, woman! Give the young man the dagger.
And you, White One, return only once you've completed the task.
Okay, okay.
Aye, mistress, right. On me way. Dagger. Gotta bring the dagger.
Too many years of speaking through a painting has scrambled her marbles a little bit, I think.
Gladys told me to give it to you. Here it is. The dagger.
Dope. I have a dagger just like that.
Place the alderman's payment on the stone. Stone bear. Stone shear. Stone nose. Stone ears.
I have a cosplay dagger just like that. Oh! This is a big old meat hook room. I feel kind of at home here. What else is in this room? A book about witchers. Cool. Talk to the alderman and down Warren about the village's problem. Cool. All right, let's go to this town. Well, fog. Fog. In the swamp. Swamp fog village. Did I just run through poison gas? Ooh. Exactly what I needed in my life. To be poisoned by swamp gas.
Let's dance.
Oh, for the... Get off the horse, you stupid, stupid asshole.
Not good.
Happy? Happy? You're on fire now, you happy? Oh, who's the archer? This is bullshit. Where's the archer at? I gotta go kill him first. All dead? Excellent. That worked out great. That guy had cash dollars. Alright, Roach, bring it back. Or you stay there and I'll go on foot. Don't worry about a thing, Roach. I got this. Sheep, or it's just Johnny. Oh my gosh, dumb.
Greetings. Nice village.
Boy, a real pearl of the swamps.
This guy really doesn't
if
talk
you
much,
say
does
so,
he?
You get by all right.
Why, winter to winter, somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Master, I didn't know you belonged to them.
So you know who sent me. Good. Easier that way.
Forgive me. I didn't know you came from the Ladies of the Wood.
They help you often?
From the time of his cutting, every man is theirs. They be harsh mistresses, but they're fair. Just. Demanding they can be, but then Nothing in life comes easy. Who drove off the plaguey heirs? Who gave us seeds to plant? Around the other villages, they'd be eating the soles of their boots, whereas we, well, we get along well enough.
Hear about an ashen-haired woman meeting the ladies of the wood?
Well, I ain't heard nothing about that. Beg your question to the ladies, and they may answer. They knows all that happens in Vela.
They got informers?
The woods listen for them. A lone word at an ill hour can arouse their wrath, but they hear pleas and prayers as well. Once, a swineherd lost a sow. Sat and cried at the crossroads. The sow ran out of the trees as if chased by a devil. Straight to the swineherd.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
All right.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is?
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stop respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
Thank you for that, sir. Feels like a waste of time, but it doesn't necessarily have to mean that it's a complete waste of time. Alright, Roach, you and me.
Come on.
We're gonna go find what's killing the villagers. Isn't that the village back there? Why am I going 300 feet this way? Straight past those drowners because YOLO. And we're almost there. Johnny sure liked to talk about going potty a lot. He was a big fan of just discussing it. Sounds like a bear.
Whoa!
Okay.
Be gone. Come no closer. I know whence you come.
Is it a grizzly bear, or is it a creepy, creepy, creepy voice? Werewolf? Is he a werewolf? There's just so many wolves all like... I'm in a creepy voice. He's a vampire who controls girls. How did you miss, Geralt? Aha! See a cave! Definitely a werewolf cave.
Kid.
What a dead child, that's so sad.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
I can do that. Get around this. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's just right there. That's what I'm talking about. OP now. What, that is a werewolf. Look, it's right there.
Not good.
I'm never gonna hit this thing. Plus, does it have regen? What if I light it on fire first? Dodge. Sucks. He's way too fast. See, he's fucking regenning right now. I hate this. This isn't fun at all. Hi, Daddy, what's up? I need Wolves Bane? Wolves Bane. I have. Necrophage oil. So I need to craft something. Decoction. What does that mean? Oh, it just increases my stamina. I do not have anything for a werewolf. No. Not what I want. This is what I want. Didn't you learn the recipe from that Siri fight with the werewolf? I don't know. You'd think so, right? I want to put that over here. So it's down on the... Yeah, that's what I want. And then... I guess we'll try again. A little bit of Monica in my life. A little bit of Rita's all I need. A little bit of Jessica's all I see. A little bit of Sandra in the sun. Where is it? Did I run past it somehow? Hello? Come back, werewolf boy. Yeah, he's moving. Here he is. So here's what I'm gonna do. And then I'm gonna... He's not taking any damage right now. Hold on, I'm gonna research this. Give me a second. don't know that I can, he's fully regen. I can't even knock him down at all.
How do you like that? Still not good.
I'm so toxic right now. Six. Maybe I need to level up higher. Jordan is only useful against spirits. XP. Good, I'll go kill one wolf. And then I'm gonna uninstall this game and never come back again. I was hoping for like a bandit camp. Just wanted to kill one little bandit. Maybe I can swim directly out into this bog and kill myself. You think so? I wish I could. good. I wish I could do this whole game. Let's see, wasn't there something over here, like a board? There it is. Come on, Roach, let's move it along here, Kevin. It's fine, Roach, it's faster on foot, don't worry. Plus, then I can loot leaves on the way there. It's a win-win. You never saw me do it? Oh, okay, yes. Whew. Alright. Let me just crawl right over that. That was important to me. Okay, so... Oh, I did level up somehow. I'm level 7. Oh, wait a second. Do I have some character points I can use? Three whole ones. General. During the day. Signs can be cast using adrenaline points. That's cool. How are you, boo boo? This muscle or fast attack damage increased by 5%. Oh, can I upgrade it? I've had that the whole time, I just never had it in like a slot. Seems dumb. Upgrade ability. There we go. +50 vitality. I guess. And I really don't have any sort of a werewolf thing. Can't craft that now? Why not? Should I get off the horse? think there'd be... There's a werewolf decoction right there, but what does that mean? It makes me not use up my stamina. Hey, I feel that, AJ. Blacksmith. Is there one in town? Hello, blacksmith? Well, that makes sense, I guess. Dang it. There must not be... Wait, who's that fool? No, that's the notice board, and that's Roach. Is there a blacksmith down here? All the villages south are, like, just shitholes. There's a blacksmith. I'd have to go into the town. I don't want to do that. I don't want to go down there. Huh, what's that? Hi, Tony. That's where I want to go, right there. Perfect. Crookback Boggarts. Blacksmith, sir. Oh, I guess I'll take those. Blacksmith, sir, I need your assistance, please. I need this sword to get back in better shape, because it is... Woof, it's all bent. Out of shape. Where is he? Where's this fool? Is it because it's nighttime? Probably awake now, right? 8 a.m.? Yeah.
Yeah?
From dude.
Need something crafted. Can you take a look?
Classic. Prepare, please, sir. Gloves are crap, but it's okay. It's considered a master item.
So long.
What if I put that stone about bleeding? Damn it. I gotta make sure I'm using the right sword. the old one to try. We'll see if we get him today. Maybe, maybe not. Where can all these dead bodies come from? I didn't leave all these dead bodies here last time, did I? I'm ashamed of myself, if that's the case. I call myself a looter.
A voice from within the tree.
Oh. Find the passage leading under the tree. I don't even have to fight him. I'll just, you know, avoid him. And find this passage without him. What do you say? Well, it looks like I'll have to fight him. Bummer. Full bummer. Oh, wait, hold on.
Magic. A place of power.
There you go, place of power. Wait, what? Do I get to do this again? I thought I already did that. See, it's fine. I'll just come straight in here. I don't even need to kill that thing. Although whatever's down here might kill me. You talking about Corey's stream room? Yeah.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death?
My room?
Or is my freedom your wish?
I mean, yeah, it's a room. Everybody's stream room is a whole ass room. What are you talking about?
I was attacked.
This is my prison. A fortress besieged.
What is this?
Murderers I await. And my forest protects me.
Murderers?
Murderous sisters. Killed my body. Now my soul they hunt. For I defy them.
Who are you?
I abandoned my circle, where I kept the balance.
I see.
The Crones killed me and cursed my ghost.
Never heard of a druid circling balance.
I wander eternally through a maze of vows, helplessly slighted.
Is there a
dude
under here, or?
Why did they kill you?
The Crones want
this
land.
Does he seem really quiet to you?
They'd rule the wood alone. I stood in their way. I had to die.
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here, in fetters of magic. I wander endlessly along the leaves. The children, I know.
That's so loud for me.
I know what to do.
I'll turn myself up a little bit.
Free me, please. I must help.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children of Enicca, free me, please. I come be a gale, a gallop unchained. I shall save them. Only I can.
the kids from the meadow are in danger.
The sisters took them. They shall not return.
Where'd they take them? I can help.
It is done already. It cannot be undone. There are no rules to art ceremony. They shall all die. Let them be saved.
The Crones. What do you know about them?
The sisters are older than the oldest trees. Velen is their realm. All life here serves them. The sisters live concealed. You will not find them.
I still don't even get what I'm talking to.
You cannot hide.
Yeah, who murdered these dudes?
I saw women, children even, lying dead on this hill. Did they want to destroy you?
To nature, to the forest and earth, all dead is alive. Every death is equal. I cry. I will. None.
It looks like it is.
If you can save the orphans from the meadow, I'll help you.
I will find them. Free them. Open the door of my
I guess
cage.
My nickname is Tree Beef, so...
Blood is my escape. A rite you must perform. With the black of raven feathers. The white of my bones.
You have bones?
And a swift steed. A mare.
He just looks like a mass.
In meadows pasture gold. Dark as a bottomless well. Black as the depths of night. Such a beast, no other. Gather these and bring them here.
Got some raven feathers.
Find my remains and bring me a mount.
A wind-born steed, a black squall-turned horse.
Why do we need a black horse?
The beast and I shall be as one.
What's
as when I lived, we
okay.
A wild steed.
You get it, a moist meadows steed.
Where'll I find your
gosh. Remains?
My bones.
Solitary round.
Nearby.
Nearby due west.
I'll gather what I need to
gather and pierce my heart to be born again.
Oh God, this guy just is a monologuist. Ghost in the tree. The whispering hillock. Okay. Find the bones of the spirit trapped beneath the whispering hillock using your winter senses. Okay. Find the bones of the spirit. Hey, Ridiculous, what's up? Great, there's a look up.
Not good.
What? What happened? Why am I blinded? Oh my gosh, there's a bunch of drowners here too. I didn't realize that. There's so many! Oh my gosh. Oh my God. How did I miss that last shot? Okay, now it's more even. on, bullshit. Wait, what? If I stunned her, where is she? Oh, for the... Okay, well, I thought I could stun her again, but I fucked that up.
How do you like that silver? Not good.
My gosh. Wow, that's a super unflattering way to die. She definitely deserves it, though. Woof! Find the bones of the spirit tree monster. What? MRG has talked a lot about you. So excited to be here. I'm half you made it? What? Thought you were nicer, it's something special. Oh, oh. Poor MRGs. Poor little MRGs. Earlier today I was blowing up balloons and everybody made fun of my balloons and said it sounded like MRG's joints. Which I didn't get. Are you, is the joke that you're old now? Okay, did I get the remains? Looks like I did. Calm a wild horse using Axie. He wanted raven feathers, his own bones, and then for me to climb this mountain and to steal a black horse. A wild stallion from the moist meadow.
Place of power. It's gotta be.
How long does that last for? It looks like it lasts for a while. There's the little green circle for it. I need to level up again because I realized that there's an ability that lets you keep the sign like perma boosted until you get to the next power. I am getting over a cold, so. So there's that. Excitement, huh? I'm not too excited. I am playing this game on the Switch, which means I can't use the Henry Cavill face mod, so I'm like very disappointed. This horse is gorgeous. Is it still stunned? I figured I'd have to like re-stun it to bring it here. But it appears to be still stunned.
Hey, yeah.
Here's the cave. I don't know why I'm doing this. And I only started to feel bad. Ken, this is Red, my new friend I told you about. Oh, okay. Hello, Red, and welcome. I feel bad about the pony.
Ready. We can start.
Let me fly, raven wings. Lay things amidst the feathers.
Okay, am I helping a monster? Is that what I'm doing?
My heart. You must pierce, and bring the steed.
Trick the being in the tree and destroy it. To kill or not to kill the tree spirit. So I'm stuck with a decision. Should I kill it, you guys? I'm Googling it. Where are your balls to pick a side in the war, Empire or the Rebels? I don't know who's supposed to be the Empire, and I don't know who's supposed to be the Rebels. Still don't know what to do. Hey, burn unit. Googling is intensifying, but I still don't know what to choose. Sounds like she's evil, but like, does it matter?
Saw bodies of women and children in the woods. You've killed people who are no threat to you.
The wood killed them, for nature is blind. Death is never more than death.
Well, I tried Googling, and it says if I help the tree person, then the Baron dies, but I don't really care about him. He's like a wife beater and a child beater. But does anything like actually bad happen if I save the tree witch or not? It's too late, I already googled it, MRG. Do I really want to know? I want to know how to save the orphans. Is it just... If you did this after the Ladies of the Woods quest, it's no good. What? What's no good? Useless.
for raven feathers.
Once I was free.
Gonna kill it.
I shall be free once
I can't decide. It sounds like there's no good happy ending here, so whatever.
Once I was flesh, I shall be flesh once more.
No. I should draw your blood now. Let the horse drink it. But I won't. I don't trust you. I have to stop you, destroy you.
Betrayed. Betrayed.
Creepy. Wait, that's it. It just rotted away. Diamond dust? I didn't even have to do anything. Can I have this horse? This is a cool horse.
Go, go.
Can I keep this horse now?
Medallion's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Holy shit, is that the werewolf? Suckers! I didn't even have to kill it. I am cheating on Roach.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the whispering hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Went up the hill, took care of the problem. The details are my concern.
Aye, truly said. I knows naught of such things anyway.
The Crones, or the Ladies of the Wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
What? What do you need the dagger for? It's not dripping with blood yet. Oh, gross! I don't want that.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
Seriously.
This is our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods...
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive,
that's terrible,
seek
Jader.
His own protectors.
All right, that's my new stream title. Thank you for that. All right, well, good work. Good work, fam. We did it. Creepy. What is about to happen here?
Sheathe your weapon, young man.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here.
She's wearing a bag on her tummy, and there's a bunch of body parts in it. Hi, Leanne, I'm good. She's wearing a hay bale helmet. Woof. I like that one with that pointed hat on. That's cute. She's got like a dunce hat on.
Never seek to cross us again.
Wish shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets, sweet as caramel.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.
I know that mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no man.
Wait, what?
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seed sown by a man she detested.
Wait a second.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark. She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
You looked different in the tapestry.
We're all dressed up just for you.
She has big old hands.
If you only knew how much time we spent in front of the glass.
She's the dopest. She's wearing a collar and then like a hay face.
I'm impressed. Polymorphism, a rare talent.
Oh, I'd suck every last drop out of you.
Is that a promise or just getting gross?
To be woven together with you? I'd be your best and last.
Not what I came for.
I love this. I love this so much.
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given will never break. The girl, mousy blonde, that's what they call it.
Thin as a rail, terrified, exhausted. She could barely stand, the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter.
She's carrying a satchel of guts.
Wasted affection.
Around her waist.
She proved a
She's
very
got a belly bag
girl.
And it's filled with parts. Of
mischievous.
People
stubborn.
Parts.
And selfish.
The young woman I seek never hurt anyone without cause.
You've not seen her long. She's changed for the worse.
Oh, shush. You're lying to me.
Why'd she attack you?
You lie!
She's no longer the girl you once knew. Wrath consumes her.
Hi, Silton.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word. So tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a flood. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the same seed that would burst into flame.
I like that there's just a little doll tucked into her, like, her dummy rope. Gotta go. Hey, thanks, Red. Good to see you. Good to meet you.
Elder blood!
The blood of the traitress.
Big old cussing.
Does she sleep like a lamb?
Yeah, her tummy boob broke.
No point in dawdling. The table set. The cauldron bubble.
The cauldron bubble.
You know she is meant for him.
Imlareth will get her. He will. But not whole.
Imlareth.
We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
taste it already. Very well. Get on with it. You'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
This looks like a rough day for Siri. Can I just escape? Just run forever, dude. Just run forever. I'm here, I made it, I escaped. Oh my gosh. Did we dodge him for a second? This guy is dope. Is this the Wild Hunt man? Oof. So much cutscenes all in a row here. Oh my gosh.
You tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood, the taste brought back the memories of our youth.
Elder blood, extraordinary girl, but you know that. Such a shame she fled.
She escaped you, but I'll find her. We'll come back here.
We really want to threaten these guys?
Your return, you shall. Our fates are bound. And one will die. But it shan't be one of us.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander amidst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the girl will die,
I see you. What?
Handsome knight.
I never noticed that she had extra legs that are creepily stuck to her. Wow. That was a whole lot of information just kind of jam packed in there together. Whew, that was a long ass cutscene too, dude.
This time you'll be a good
Thanks for the follow, Leon. Gonna return for that booty call. Woof. Alright, well, I guess now I know about Anna. Good work, everybody. Good work.